When I ran, it was make America great again, and that's what we're doing. Believe me, we're doing it, and we're doing it at a much faster pace than anyone thought.
On behalf of the entire senior staff around you, Mr. President, we thank you for the opportunity and the blessing that you've given us to serve your agenda and the American people.
I want to thank you for getting this country moving again. And also working again.
I'm thrilled to have the chance to help you live up to your campaign promises.
Good. Thank you, Governor.
It's an honor to be able to serve you in that regard. You set the exact right message, and it's being responded. The response is fabulous around the country.
Thank you for your support and commitment to honoring our responsibility to America's veterans. I know that this is personally very important to you.
And it's an honor to be your steward of our public lands. And the generator of energy dominance.
I want to thank everybody for coming. I just thought we'd go around the room. Lucy, how'd we do on the Sunday show yesterday?
Your tone was perfect. You were right on message.